Let's look. 8.61. 8 is the integer, and 0.61 is the decimal.